60 seconds you need to know before you go. First, Davos, postponed until the summer of 2022. That kind of put a little bit of a negative spin on things. Also, Joe Manchin coming out against the buyback better, says he can't support something that he can't explain to his fellow West Virginians. That has Goldman Sachs downgrading their outlook for growth in America. Also, my outlook for the airline stocks, boom, boom, boom. You've heard me talking about this lately. For the last month and a half, I've been saying, man, don't go there because business travel is not back. Take a look. United Airlines down 3%. American Airlines down 3%. Delta Airlines down 3%. Sound like a trend here? Also, cruise lines trading to the downside as well. Royal Caribbean down 3%. Carnival down 3%. And NCLH, which is Norwegian Cruise Lines, down 4%. We've got VRS. They're going to be bought by a Swedish company. Shares are up 32%, trading up to nearly the takeout price of 27. BPMP, that's BP Midstream Partners, 13% rally here. Argo Blockchain, ARBX, down some 13%. That's no good. Turkish ETF, the MSCI for Turkey, down 12%. I am Jon Najarian. I will see you on the Halftime Report later today. Bang!